Jesse was my best friend. You know, I helped teach her. We trained together. We rode together. You're not showing, and you won't let anyone in. When someone is your best friend and then all of a sudden they've turned on you and they're gonna hit you with a belt, they're gonna attack you from behind. She's just a kid, man, and I thought maybe that Brandy had just, you know, kind of gotten in her ear, but then the more I thought about it, the more I realized, you know, we all make decisions on our own. And it was her decision to just come out of nowhere and turn her back on me. And if that's the way she wants it, then I guess that's the way it's gonna be. And I'm not gonna take it lying down. I'm not gonna let it just pass this time. And she may have had two matches with me where she beat me, but on the 16th, May 16th, I know we have a match scheduled. And I thought long and hard about it. I don't want this to be a regular match. I don't want this to be a match where Brandy can come out and get on the ring and have Jesse come from behind. She can wrestle, that's fine. But come the 16th, I want to find out if she can actually fight.
I'm gonna prove to these people that I can really fight. Okay, this is not a show. I can fight and I will fight. And what would you say if
this was the last day? I may have taught Jesse some of the things that she knows in the ring. I helped train her. But I didn't teach her everything.
She doesn't know what she's talking about. She didn't train me. The only reason why she's been winning is because of me.
Going to be a regular match. I don't want it to just be a title match. It's going to be a first blood match. The first ever women's first blood match. Because I'm coming with a vengeance on the 16th.